it went something like.
When I was a young boy, I was living for the moment. The world was wide open. I had every choice. With so many choices, I just didn't know what to do now.
It was just like a little simple blues thing, yeah. He didn't really know loads of stuff, but he taught me enough to kind of get me started and get me into the whole playing guitar.
I knew yesterday, wouldn't know today, where I'd be tomorrow.
Took a long time getting songbooks out from the library and learning Beatles songs, Stevie Wonder. I used to sit by the radio mainly and just kind of work out stuff that was on the radio that I liked. But I didn't have any lessons, so I spent about 3 years after that learning chords.
My daddy sat me down. He said, son, it's probably time to stop making some plans. I said, no, not right now. With so many choices, I just didn't know what to do now.
I knew that it was going to be a lot of pressure to write another album that would do as well as the first one, have the impact that the first one did. But I think part of that, the first one doing well, was luck as well, you know, being there at the right time. And I just think, you know, there wasn't at that time loads and loads of singer-songwriters out. So it was just before there was loads of singer-songwriters coming out that I came out with James Blunt and Palantini and all these other people that came out.
One life, one life, one life.
I worked really hard to get that album the way it was, and I had a lot of time to get it right. And then, you know, by the time it was released, I'd done a lot of gigs already since I was young, so I was kind of ready for it, but didn't really know that it was going to be as successful as it was. And just the pressure of trying to fulfill that thing again, kind of, I don't know, it just sort of, it wasn't as... I wasn't as free artistically as I wanted to be, just because I felt like I had to fulfill something, you know. And it was only when I got out of it that I could see what was wrong with it.
They say the more you think you know what's right, the less you do what you feel inside. So I won't pretend I always know. I just follow my heart wherever it goes.
But this time around, I really enjoyed making the album. It was all for the right reasons, and I had time to reflect and what happened and in my life, and that was the biggest thing, really. It was just sort of having time to assess your life.
One life, I got this one life.
It was like I'd kind of started again in terms of being an artist and making music again, and I'd lost my dad, I'd had a daughter, so it was kind of like I'd woken up to my life again and music again. So I had a song called The Awakening, which was about having my little girl, and so it just fitted in. It just kind of tied it all together, really.
I'm an old man. Hope I'll be rocking in my chair, smiling to myself. I tell my baby girl, you only get one life, so make sure you live it right.